Meet Sammy, 417-4680. Sammy is a one-year-old male Chihuahua puppy who was found after being hit by a car in Baldwin Park on August 18th. He has some damage to his rear left leg. It's going to need probably to be reset and splinted. And we'd really want to get him out as fast as possible and get him into a quiet place where he can recover from his injuries. The veterinarian who looked at it said it's an easy injury to fix. He's an outstandingly friendly guy. He's one of a staff's favorite puppies. And please come and get him at the Baldwin Park shelter today.